All right, so check this out. Last night they got Steve Kornacki, who's on his board doing his thing, giving election results or whatever, and then they cut to Chris Hayes, and apparently he sees himself in the monitor or something and doesn't realize he's going to be on there. Check out his face. It's hilarious.